Inside this plastic container of peanut butter is an object I've long suspected is radioactive, but could not confirm until now. I inherited this radioactive compass from my late grandfather, who carried it with him for years during the Korean War. This is the first time I've officially tested the levels of radioactivity for this vintage radium compass.